According to the lunar calendar, Ugadi marks the beginning of the new year for the Telugu-speaking people across the globe. It is believed that Lord Brahma started the creation of universe from this day, and this belief led this day to be called as Ugadi. According to our ancient text, if we complete one year in earth, Lord Brahma completes one day. Real meaning of Ugadi is Yuga Adi, which is combined to called as Ugadi. There is also a mythological story related to Ugadi. There was a demon named Somakasura, and he stole the Vedas from Lord Brahma and hid himself under the ocean. Lord Vishnu, uniform of Matsyavataram, fought with Somakasura, killed him and retained back the Vedas. He later handed over these Vedas to Lord Brahma, and all this happened on the first day of Chaitra Masam. After getting back Vedas, it is believed that Lord Brahma started the creation of universe. If we go through the Puranas, we realize that Ugadi celebrations were carried out since the ancient times of Mahabharata. Ugadi is not only celebrated in Telangana and AP, but it is also celebrated in Kerala, Assam, Maharashtra and Punjab. While Telugu-speaking people follow the lunar calendar to celebrate Ugadi, all the others follow solar calendar. What do you do in the day of Ugadi? We first clean up our house, take head bath, wear new clothes and decorate the with mango leaves. We later have vepa pachadi and listen to the holy panchangam. Now, do you know the reason behind all these rituals during this auspicious day? Lord Lakshmi resides in the oil and goddess Ganga resides in water, and thus taking bath after applying all get the power of both Lord Lakshmi and Ganga. The neem flower, turmeric and mango pieces, salt, sugar, adding this special Ugadi pachadi indicates the 6 days of life.